And moments ago, family members of the victims and the prosecutor held a news conference.
They're reacting to that 30-year sentence handed down by Judge Mack Davis to Mark Benson.
Personally, I think the sentence was fair. It's given his age, that the age that he'll be when he gets out, I think the sentence was fair.
This is one of the toughest sentences that I've ever seen given out. It was also one of the most serious cases, but it was one of the toughest sentences I've ever seen given out, and I was pleased with it. You combine that with his age, and it's a long time.